What's good? It's Somebody the Ruler, and I'm back with more hip hop and entertainment news. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button and click that notification bell so you get notified each and every time I upload new content. Now, the baby had several run-ins with police in the last couple of weeks. Well, he had one in his hometown of Charlotte after he performed at the Bojangles Coliseum. Now, this time it's being reported that he's had a run-in with Miami authorities. There's a video out showing him being arrested.
Yeah, arresting the baby, boy. That's crazy. That's crazy. Arresting the baby. What are they? Arresting that man for nothing. All that for the baby, man.
At this time, we're unaware of why the baby was arrested, but social media is speculating that he's being targeted by law enforcement for whatever reason. Now, there was a video posted of Diddy congratulating the baby on his success for 2019 and basically just letting him know that he was the hottest in the game. So it does get kind of painful to see an artist with such a promising career ahead of him to continue to be harassed by police officers. Now, we've seen this before. A lot of artists, rappers in particular, are harassed on the regular by law enforcement, and law enforcement seems to have an agenda against rap artists. Particularly, we've seen this over and over again. I talked about how we've seen this at Rolling Loud concerts. We've seen how New York stopped certain rappers from doing concerts in their own city. So this isn't anything new. Now, I hope these charges aren't anything serious and the baby can get all of this stuff cleared up. Now, like I said, we know that he is being harassed in Charlotte by his hometown police a few weeks ago, and now we had this situation. Now, in the last situation, the baby did have his own camera crew on deck because he anticipated some type of harassment from Charlotte police. I'm not sure if he has his camera crew with him now, but I did see one of the rappers from his own label walking behind as police escorted him to the car. So maybe we'll get a clearer understanding of this sometime soon. Hopefully these charges aren't anything serious. I don't really want to speculate what the charges is. I want to bring you guys the news, but I definitely wanted to bring you this update that the baby has been arrested according to social media reports. Get in the comment section though. Let me know what y'all think about this. I'm Amadi the Ruler. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button and click that notification bell so you get notified each and every time I upload new content. I'll be back with an update. Peace.